Next, we need to calibrate the header height sensor so it can accurately toggle autoswath on and off. You need to have your combine configuration loaded, then press the wrench next to the operating configuration. This brings up the configuration setup screen. Press the Calibrate Header Sensor button. Raise the head of the combine all of the way up as far as it will go. Press the Set Maximum button. Now lower the head to the ground and press the Set Minimum button. These two settings define the range of movement for the header sensor. Press the next arrow to continue. Now we need to tell the display the height at which you want area logging to turn on and off. For this example, we are calibrating the stop height for harvesting corn, so raise the header to the height at which you'll be harvesting. Press the Set Height button. The head position will now display as down. As you raise the head above the set point, the display will change to read up. Remember, you must complete the header sensor calibration for each type of grain you will harvest. Press the green checkmark to accept the calibration.